This one time, I was partying with those guys from that boy band One Direction, which was kind of a bad idea to begin with, because I mean those pop stars, they're pretty out there. And anyways, they were doing what they like to call boner bumps. And I mean, you can go ahead and use your imagination, figure out what that is right there. And yeah, man, it was pretty wild too.